Davison, who's helped whip him into shape. And Ricky Hatton will be in that corner as well. He's been training in the Hatton gym. And here's the tail of the tape. Massive weight advantage, huge height and reach advantage for Tyson Fury. Look at that, 10-inch difference in reach. Safari, who's principally been a cruiserweight through his career, Fury, the biggest man, apart from Nikolai Valoev, ever to have held the world heavyweight crown. Manchester awaits, and a huge audience around the world. This is being beamed live to the United States, as well as to you watching with us on BT Sport. Burden of expectation, yes, but I sense that there is a genuine feeling within the sporting public, the British sporting public, that is pleased to see Tyson Fury making a new start and a fresh start. But how good will it be? We will see very soon. And 7 months, he is back. He says he's still a little way away from absolute full fitness. He's still got a bit of poundage to lose, as you will see when finally the top comes off. But he's come down from something absolutely huge, and now he's ready. Phil Edwards wants Seferi to join him in the centre of the ring, and here he comes.
Gentlemen, you've had your instructions in the dressing room. You know what I expect of you both. Follow my instructions. Defend yourself low at times. Touch gloves, good luck.
I do believe that Tyson Fury gave him a kiss. I think I've seen it all, Barry. This place tonight is absolutely rammed. Some people said that this wouldn't sell. Wrong. First of 10 rounds, Fury back. All the reports from the gym tell of how sharp he's looked, how fit he's been, how his timing's there. There'll be a fair amount of showmanship, I think.
Look, we want to see, we've seen him on the pads, he's looked really sharp, the movement, the hand speed has still been there. We want to see it in action. If he still has that, anywhere near that, he's saying he's better than he was, that, you know, when he was Klitschko. We want to see just glimpses of that. This is the perfect opponent for him. This is not a world-class opponent on the comeback, and so it shouldn't be with such a long way off.
The one defeat that Seferi's had was against Manuel Shah, who is a decent heavyweight, but not a real top ranker, but he took in the distance. David Price sitting watching behind me, commentating for radio. And I wonder whether he might want a bit of Fury action before too long.
So you know you're going to get jokes and all sorts of antics with Fury, that's just the way he is. But we want to see some good quality work as well.
The smiling time travellers would say it's like watching Max Baer in there. Inviting Seferi to come and have a go. Don't think he's landed a punch yet, Fury.
There you go, just thrown a punch.
Massive reach advantage, that 85-inch reach, and a little alley shuffle. Phil Edwards wants them to get on with it.
Yeah, and rightly so. I think people, as much as all the antics and stuff are fantastic, you know, he's a proper showman, is Fury, people are coming to see a fight. And Seferi, let Tyson have a good jab there from Fury. Let Tyson do the antics. This is the biggest chance of his life here, Seferi. You got to find a way in to reach the target, get behind that, get inside that long jab and land the left hook in close.
Well, I've watched Seferi on YouTube, of course, and he can punch a bit, that right hand. He's no Sugar Ray Leonard in his movement, but he can punch. Fury wanting him to come and have a fight.
I think landing there, even though he did try and mount that attack to his credit there. So Fury. I think landing off Fury either.
Nice fast hands.
Right. Фьюри всегда атакует, он вот, в предыдущих боях также делал, он делает такой рывок небольшой, просто дергает и дальше пробивает. То есть при этом на этом уровне, да, вот так вот сигнализировать сопернику, что ты будешь атаковать, но это возможность давать невероятное количество возможностей, еще раз, да, вот повторюсь, просчитывать. Ну, пока.
Хорошо, сейчас. Провалил. Ходил в сторону, провалил и ударил боковым. Вот сейчас.
Пропустил за спиной Сеферии. Сефери только, да, в основном только приветствие ограничивается. Достал.
С публикой
вот,
общается.
Нет, здесь сейчас вот...
Ну, рефери прав, конечно. Или это бокс, или это анекдот какой-то просто.
Ну, там, да, не самый приличный жест Тайсон Фьюри показал.
Да, конечно.
Ну, поэтому сейчас вспомнит вообще, что нужно боксировать еще, что соперник что-то может даже и ударить, если захочет. Если они, конечно, вот изначально не договаривались еще.
Да нет, они ни о чем не договаривались, просто все прекрасно понимают, что это такое. Во-первых, это разница в классе, в габаритах, в опыте, во всем чем угодно.
Ищет пятый угол Сефери.
И Сефери, каким бы ни был растренированным после перерыва, Фьюри, ну, Сефери, конечно, ему не соперник, не ровня, скажем так.
Да, просто даже достать у уроженца Македонии, проживающего в Швейцарии, но по национальности албанца, Сефери не получается на Фьюри. Да, и он прилипает уже.
И ударил по затылку, между прочим.
Ну да, так, оплюху отвесил. И там какая-то серьезная заварушка за рингом, я так понимаю, началась.
Да, 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 ой, там драка.
Ну да, и бойцы пока остановились, так даже отвлекают внимание. Там, в общем-то, что-то более даже серьезное происходит, чем в ринге. Какие-то разборки. Да, причем даже драка в самых дорогих местах, надо отметить, в рингсайде.
Да, да,
да, да. Referee says cut it out.
You see what's going to happen there every time Fury lands with a decent shot. Zaffiri is literally just going to hold on.
Some antics out in the crowd, I'm afraid, and Fury looking over the ropes and watching what's going on. Zaffiri tries to get in there. Well, Fury is distracted. That's a Fury round. Action to watch the scrapping out in the crowd. Third round underway. A bit more dynamic action in the ring is the best way to sort out any crowd disturbances. And Zaffiri does get in with a right hand there.
Now look at what's he doing now? He's trying to say stay low, Zaffiri, and then jump into that left hook, but Fury needs to bring that uppercut in now when he jumps off the right hand.
Quick hands from Fury there. He may be smaller, but he's strong. And he's trying to find a way through with that right hand. Elder brother Nuri is over here as well, Zaffiri. He's also a boxer. And a half-decent one, apparently.
Fury just needs to just keep pumping that jab out all the time. That's all he needs to do. This guy will then, he won't be able to get past. And if he does, he's got to overcommit and jump off his feet. And then you line him up for the right hand.
Down on the shoulder, although the count started.
And it's also, when Zaffiri gets anywhere near close to Tyson, could uppercut there from Tyson.
And the right hook to follow it. And did he just stun Zaffiri for the first time?
Well, when Zaffiri gets anywhere close, he's looking to grab the waist. That's where you're going to see him, if this fight progresses, you're going to see him go down a lot without taking a punch.
Zaffiri hugely outweighed, and Fury, if there is any doubt about the outcome of this fight, he'll use that weight to maul and to lean on him and take his strength away. A couple of solid right hands there from Fury. Missed with that left. And Zaffiri just trying to hold on for survival's sake.
I don't think he's hurt. Zaffiri's just getting knocked off balance. All his shots are right on top of the head. And Fury, he hasn't really landed enough clean yet, Fury, to be let the power tell. Or certainly the strength and the size.
All Fury, right uppercut.
They show some flashes of brilliance that he knows he has in his locker. Him being back is a fantastic story, and it's great for British boxing, certainly. But now we want to see what he still has or what he's got. Or if he's better than he was before, like he's saying. Let's see glimpses of it now. Before he has a bigger test. Oh, good shot.
bigger tests will surely come, but that right hand from Seferi found its way through. Fury may be doing a bit of mugging, but he knows it, he'll have felt it. And the referee now tells Fury off for holding and mauling.
That little feint, that's the really working well there for Fury.
Cuts the ring off well for a big man.
Yeah, no, he does. Oh, good shot, good uppercut, left uppercut.
Seferi takes it well, though. Still trying to get lucky with that overhand right. He's going to walk into an uppercut, though, you sense. Looking for the one bingo punch. It was something like 40-odd to one on Tyson Fury. That was the best price you could find anywhere.
Oh, lovely fast hands.
Starting to show his boxing skills now in this fourth round.
Good shot there as well, that right hand on the ear there to Seferi.
And he's starting to absorb a few now. And Fury realises it's going okay. Left hand to the ear just for a moment. Seferi looks as though his ears were buzzed a little bit by it.
He's using that left uppercut quite well, isn't he, Fury? Throws the jab and turns it into an uppercut. Just needs the right hand to follow, lifting the head up. Finish him off with that right hand. Oh, good shot again there. So Fury running out of ideas pretty quick.
Oh, that's a solid shot, Seferi, sinking back onto the ropes under the weight of that uppercut, and there's a slight smile on Fury. It's all over, it is. He's been pulled out by his corner. Seferi has had enough. The fight is all over. He's been retired at the end of the fourth round, and Fury returns with a stoppage win. I think the few in the crowd would have liked to have seen a knockout. But Seferi felt the power of that uppercut, which spun his head around and didn't want any more.
Which is disappointing, unless he got an injury of some sort, which is what they'll be claimed. It's disappointing because he was getting beat, but he wasn't exactly getting beat up, John. And this is, you know, this is not a world title fight, but he's boxing a guy here who was more or less the undisputed champion of the world. And this is his biggest chance of his career, Seferi. And he made a bit of an effort, sort of, and he was always never going to win. But to quit and just duel.